also doing Your House on the Rock. Somebody's gonna hear this through the recording, and I want to tell you that the Rock is first Jesus. Sometimes things don't go as planned, but if you have Jesus, He has become to you wisdom and sanctification and redemption. He'll be everything you need Him to be. He loves, and as I'm speaking today, there's somebody, you said, I heard preaching before, but today where I hear it today, it's like it's coming from God and it's directly from me. God wants to let wisdom build your house. He wants to fix some situations for you to walk out without a scratch. What should have destroyed you, God's going to use it to build you and give you a testimony, says the Spirit of grace. And all you got to do is just believe on Him whom God raised from the dead. The Bible says, you shall be saved. You shall not get a religion, but you shall be saved. You will be rescued, not just to go to heaven, but you shall be rescued out of the thing that's coming to destroy your family and your house. Because Jesus is coming to your house. And I just want you to pray this prayer with me and say, God, I thank you for giving Jesus for all of my sins. And say, that which separated me from God is removed by the blood of Jesus. And I accept the blood. And I am connected to Jesus. And I am connected to God. I invite Jesus to live in me, in my heart, by the Holy Spirit. Say, Holy Spirit, fill my life. Lead and guide me from this day forward. Jesus, you were raised from the dead as the Son of God for all of my sins, and I am saved in Jesus' name. Come on, clap your hands. Give the Lord praise. Give the Lord praise. I want to pray.